Today I'm going to be cutting the grass for my dad. So
thank you.
my mom was just having a go now, so.
Let me bounce! Don't stand on the sunglasses.
I'm just going to give you a quick tour of the rest of the thing. Well, in this bit, this is the head to separate the mock triangle. And then, next is the big head. And then this is the pond. We actually, it's all mossy. It's all got moss in there. So we've got moss in there, so. And then this is the dike. Not very good, but yeah. And then my granddad went down there. So this Christmas tree, it was tiny, and then we grew it up. And then, so, this is where our dog died, so we buried her there, and then put a Christmas tree there. And then, when the grass grows out a bit, then but my dad's looking after it, so, and cutting it is what I cut some of it. Whose property is this?
Grandma's.
My grandma's barbecue. And then we've got 30 and 10. And the food. And we actually saved some baby frogs in here. There's like tiny little ones. We went and put them in the pond when it wasn't that mossy in there, so. Did you? I won't be able to find any. What, there's loads? They're here, where? Where? Come with me. You record it. Are you recording? I just found one. Where did it go? They're so camouflaged. Can you see any? See a bit further up. I'm just trying to find some baby frogs because there were some here, but where? Oh, I can't get that.